हेलो फ्रेंड्स फ्रेंड्स टुडे आई अरेंज अ मॉक इंटरव्यू फॉर यू सो फ्रेंड्स लिसन केयरफुली इट्स इंटरव्यू फॉर कैप जेमिनी रोल जॉब में इज नेटवर्क ट्रेनिंग सो लेट स्टार्ट
What is DBMS?
Yes, sir. DBMS is also known as Database Management System. It allows user to store the data, define it, retrieve it, and update the information about the inside database.
ACID property means like A stands for D stands for.
Sir, ACID property means A stands for atomicity, C stands for consistency, I stands for isolation, and D stands for durability.
Which language you know?
Sir, in a programming language, I know like C, C++, and Java.
Java JDK stands for?
JDK stands for Java Development Key.
JVM means?
JVM means Java Virtual Machine.
You know C?
I know C language.
What are different storage classes specified in C?
Actually there are four storage specifiers in C, like auto, then register, then static and external.
How many keyword in C?
There are 32 keywords in C.
Is Java platform independent?
100% Java is a platform independent.
Define C++.
Actually C++ is defined as it is a computer programming language that is a superset of C, where additional we can say that it is a features are made in the C languages. Okay friends, we will continue in a next video. If you are interested and if you like this mock interview, then please comment me. And friends, if you are interested for next mock interview, then please comment here. I will upload a more and more mock interview for your practice. And friends, don't worry, don't be panic. If you got the result, please comment here, and don't wait for result. Start your preparation as early as possible. So friends, prepare your interview as early as possible. It's my personal advice and my suggestion, it's a request for you. So friends, start your preparation as early as possible. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. So friends, thank you.